The ones that I really can't tolerate, life coaches. Fair enough if you're, psychologist or something, but people who have got themselves into good shape and they think that entitles them to be a life coach, what? Because you've got a well-shaped bum, you know more about life than the rest of us and can impart information? Fuck off, that's just nonsense.